the video you've all been waiting for, and that is the pram reveal. Darren has just finished putting it together for me. I did choose it, but I haven't seen it in real life, so he's just gonna bring it in and we're gonna take a look.
It's wicked. Oh, I love it. Oh, it's even better than I thought it was gonna be.
You know, I'm really funny about brassware and things in that if it's kind of too shiny or not quite the right tone, I just automatically don't like something, don't I? That looks awesome. I'm just gonna take the microphone off. You tell me if I look like a good mum. Taken my microphone off, so I'm probably an echoey mess, but I just can't believe that in a couple of months' time there will be a little baby in that pram, and this has just been such a ride, and I'm really glad that I've decided to put more of my personal stuff online for you guys to join in with. It was absolutely, so far, the right thing to do. I'm just enjoying it so much. Thank you so much, you guys, for sharing all of this with me. I still can't believe it's happening. Anyway, let's have a better look at the pram and I'll give you a bit of tech spec. I really love it. And to say that I hadn't seen it in person, it's not one of the prams that we'd viewed in a shop. I can be quite fussy with brassware and things. It could have gone either way, and I'm just over the moon with it. It looks so much better in real life than I thought it ever could be. So I'm chuffed a bit. So let's have a look. Into the detail, guys. I absolutely love the gold hardware. It's not too much and it's just that right tone where it is actually rosy and not too pink. One of the reasons I picked this pram was the extra large shopping basket. I just think it's so handy. I think I'll mostly use a sling with the little one, and when I'm taking the pram it's because I have a lot to carry, so I definitely wanted a large shopping basket underneath, and this is the biggest one that I could find. Folded dimensions, I did check just to make sure they fit in the car, and those are a length of 86 centimeters, a width of 60 centimeters, and the height is about 34. The weight's 11 kilos, and that's the same if you've got the bassinet or the stroller attached, which is great. It means I can carry it if I need to through the city center, and it's easy for me to get on and off public transport if I need to. 50 plus sun protection hood. An absolute must for me is a pram that can do the city but also do terrain. So these are perfect. We've got a natural bamboo liner in here. Just pop the stroller part on just so that you can see the transformation. It comes with a fire retardant safety sticker, which I'm not planning on needing to know anything about. Do apologise for the electric grinder in the background. Payback will be mine very soon when I start demolishing things. But for now, I've put the hood on and it's looking much more finished. One thing I will say about this pram, it was super easy to transform, and I have looked like that plum in the shop trying to collapse things or change the bassinet over for the stroller seat, and honestly I've looked such a wally fighting with it on the shop floor, but this was super smooth. There is a bar to go across here, but it's currently on the bassinet, but it would normally have that bar just along the front there. I'm still in that pressure stage where I'm trying to keep everything on the plastic, but there's various other bits and bobs that come with the pram. We've got a rain cover, there is a fairy foot myth, and some other kind of feet protectory things, and some things that I'm not quite sure what they are yet, but it comes with all the bits and bobs that you could ever need. Cup holder was what sold us the pram overall, of course, and I'm not going to put this on the pram until the baby's here, and then I'm just going to put it on like the star on the Christmas tree, where it's just that final finishing touch and we're ready to roll. I did wonder if it'd be a little bit too much black, but I think it's just offset so nicely with the hardware and the different types of finishes and textures. It's just a really beautiful pram.